Arrested a man wanted in connection with several shootings over the past month in Wilkes-Barre. Officers took Colin King into custody on drug charges with help from state police, the FBI, and U.S. Marshals. Police say he had heroin on him at the time, and King was wanted on a felony arrest warrant.